Alexa, what's the weather forecast?
It's 55 degrees Fahrenheit with clear skies and
Alexa
sun.
Has made its way into our homes. The voice-controlled device provides the weather forecast, makes calls, plays music.
Here's a station you might like.
But can Alexa make us feel less lonely?
This is the little speaker itself.
Valerie Jones asked that question as part of a research project at the University of Nebraska-Lincoln. Jones provided the Amazon Echo Dot to adults ages 75 and older, provided training and a list of commands. Over time, study participants reported reduced perceptions of loneliness, especially when they treated Alexa as a person.
Loneliness was indeed influenced by having one of these devices around, that those perceptions of loneliness decreased. And then we found that those two interacted with it in a more anthropomorphic way, so treating it more like a person, that did help predict the reduction in loneliness.
Now, Jones will collaborate with researchers at the University of Nebraska at Omaha and the Medical Center. The new study will look at how a personalized routine with the device reduces loneliness and impacts pain.
I'm not expecting Alexa to become everyone's best friend. I'm not looking toward a future where robots replace people. But we are looking toward a future where we can think about how technology can improve our lives. For some people, right? How it can help us stay more connected, how it can help us feel more meaning, how it can help us manage our pain.
Jones sees the technology as a new version of the radio, a device that decades ago might have reduced loneliness among our grandparents. For future generations, Alexa might provide the connection we crave.